Hey, are you okay?
What? What's going on? I'm terrified.
I didn't give up hope yet, but it's not going to help much if Miguel makes the zombies go right for you. Because the wind took me.
Oh, my stomach.
You really need some tarot cards to make a decision about killing yourself?
My card has been kicked in the alley. That's how I know they won't let you down.
Is there hope? What is it, Star?
Walls to death. Without my cards, how am I to tell?
I don't know if the stars are going to help us much, right? Let's get out of here, okay?
But I can't leave without my cards! The wind blew them right out of my hand. They can be anywhere now.
Anywhere!
Okay, all right, I'll look for them. Just calm down and no yelling, okay? Got it. Let's not do that again. this wasn't creepy enough.
Daniel Brand, Wallace! Daniel Brand, Wallace!
Hello?
Silence! The angel of death demanded!
Angel again? Are you talking about the zombies?
I'm not speaking to you, Dad, with whom? These creatures have stolen death from us.
You saying your death angel likes it when zombies die?
Yes! Give back to the angel of death and be rewarded! Son, no proud, while I think. Lead them over this again.
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey, don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body for my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there, let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up there?
All right, you don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there. All right? Watch them.
Ah!
This is the best part. Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta come.
Zombrex.
Let go!
Hey, don't be a puss. Drive them to the air and climb on. Hurry the hell up! Took you long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat locker.
Yeah, come right in.
Shit! Come on, don't be shy, it ain't now.
Place is packed. Ah!
Time.
right, we gotta find this girl. I want you to look at the names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. It'll look okay to me.
What if we turn?
It's okay. I gotta go.
Look, this guy's a something-something to turn. Yeah, Mom didn't get it right the first time.
Looks like the right one, but it's locked. Gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Check over here.
Dead girl, and get to the Zombrex already. Hey, this is Nicole White, but there's no body.
Not there? Oh, man. Hey, must be in that back.
Looks like a girl I know.
Well, here, come on. Help me move her.
Wait a minute. Oh. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey. Do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh my God.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun? Let me see the gun.
By the way, you're welcome.
We just do it?
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. Oh, shit. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. Well, it worked out okay, you know? I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, don't help me, whatever. Do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Ingleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen. I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. Do you understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on, I gotta go.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
Like a
Hello? Anybody in here?
Local authorities report that quarantine stations in Los Perdidos are successfully chipping and evacuating survivors of the zombie outbreak.
What the hell?
The Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, said today that as a purely preventative measure, chipping is strongly encouraged for everyone in the population.